ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग डियर। टुडे विल डिस्कस पॉलिटिकल पार्टी और इन दिस टॉपिक विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज द पॉलिटिकल पार्टी, व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी एंड विल डिस्कस पार्टी सिस्टम, मींस वन पार्टी सिस्टम, टू पार्टी सिस्टम, मोर देन द टू पार्टी सिस्टम, मल्टी पार्टी सिस्टम, वी कैन से विल डिस्कस। लेटर ऑन इन दिस चैप्टर विल डिस्कस अबाउट challenges faced by the political party, what are the major challenges faced by the political party, we'll discuss in this chapter. At the last we'll discuss efforts made by the reform the political party, what are the weaknesses inside political party or what are the efforts made by election commission, supreme court and by different organization and some has been implemented till now or some may be are in pending. Okay, so first we are going to discuss about the political parties. Dear, you know very well this topic is very common for all. Political party is a group of members who come together and form a government. Suppose anyone may belong from the A political party, so it is a group of people who come together to form a government. This is known as the political party. Political party, a group of people who come together to contest elections. During the election, different political party participants like a BJP, Congress, AAP party, and a BSP, Bahujan Samajwadi party, Left Front party, SP, Samajwadi party, Communist party. Like there are 750 registered political parties in India. In India, there are the 750 registered political party in our country. So what are the work of political party? We'll discuss later. First, what is the political party? Political party is the group of people who come together and contest the elections to form a government or to run a government. Second, it mobilizes to the voters about their goals. What are the goal of the political party? They inform to the voters. On the basis of that, they take their vote during the election. Suppose anyone political party give the promise to the voters ki if we able to form a government after election, so we'll complete certain promise which may be promised by the any political party before election. These are known as the इलेक्शन मैनिफेस्टो, इनको हम नाइन्थ में स्टडी किया था, दैट इज नोन एज द इलेक्शन मैनिफेस्टो। तो दिस आर द अनदर वन पॉलिटिकल पार्टी। ए पॉलिटिकल पार्टी फिक्स द पॉलिटिकल एजेंडा और देयर पॉलिसीज और ऑन दैट पॉलिसीज दे वर्क ड्यूरिंग द इलेक्शन। सपोज एनीवन पॉलिटिकल पार्टी एजेंडा इज द हिंदुत्व बेस्ड लाइक ए बीजेपी, इट इज मेंशन इन योर बुक, इट इज द हिंदुत्व बेस्ड, तो प्रमोट द हिंदुत्व ओनली। A Congress political party, you know what are the main agenda given in your book? Congress political party mostly promote the secularism, give the reservation for a weak section. Those are the weak in our society, like ST, SC category, reservation for them. So these are the different political party of the different agenda. Some political party work for a communist purpose, some political party work for a labor section. So these are the different agenda by the different political parties. A political party is the member through the when a people can speak to the government. Suppose anyone decision may be taken by the political party or public not satisfied with the decision, so they may be raise their issues with the help of pressure group. Inside the nation. So many times opposition political party play the important role in our country, like suppose Kisan movement is going on inside the northern India, like Delhi, Punjab, Haryana states. So you know there are different pressure group they organize and they start the opposition against the ruling party with the help of opposition party. Opposition party is the second largest party which largest party during the election, which achieved the second number of seats at the second position, that is known as the opposition party. And A political party have the three components. First one is the leader, second one is the active member, and third one is the followers. First, leaders. In a political party, there are the different leaders, like a leaders related to, you know, national level leaders, state level leader, local leaders. Like, just for example, you know, early time, Amit Shah was the leader of BJP as a national president, Rashtriya Adhyaksh. You know, different political party has the different leaders. Sonia Gandhi is a leader in Congress. Okay. And active members are different. At the local level, there are the different members, like your Nagar Adhyaksh, Mandal Adhyaksh, like a different zone president, or like different department, different area has the different leaders. So first components in a political party are leaders, which take the decision related to the their parties. These are known as the leader. Some are the elected maybe, or some may be selected by the superior leaders, or maybe the top leaders of a political party. They are selected by the top leaders who are sitting on the national level. So these are the leaders, first components of the political party. Second one is the active members, which work for the political party. Directly they work for the dead political party, that is known as the active members. Active members of any political party, suppose anyone may be the active leaders for any political party, who work for the such political party, and directly, indirectly, they may be take the benefit through the political party. Suppose anyone a businessman, he or she may be the active leader of any political party. So when a such political party may be formed, the government will give the benefit for the such active leaders. Like maybe suppose anyone is the contractor, during the when a local government or maybe anyone political party from the government, to such political government party will be give the contract to the such person, government contract like this. So active leaders may be take a benefit direct and direct from the political party, or in replace they give the vote or maybe the support to the political party. Sometimes they also give the donation to the political party, this active leader. Third one is the followers. Followers means the anyone who may be impressed by the ideology of any political party. Suppose you are impressed by the ideology of the Mr. Narendra Modi, Mr. Rahul Gandhi, Mrs. Sonia, like Sonia Gandhi. So anyone may be impressed by any political leader. So in such condition, we will give the vote. We are followers of any political party. Sometime we may be impressed by that. Sometime we may be impressed by the whatever policies made by the political party. Some may be support if anyone good to police, anyone good decision may be taken for a nation, like a remove 370, whatever foreign policy, whatever. It depends on the different person. Okay, different person may be follow the political party according to their needs. Suppose anyone government teacher or anyone government teacher may be transferred by anyone political parties, so he or she may be support to the anyone political party according her or his wish. So it depends on that ki wo kiska followers banta hai. So sometime uske government ke action se followers banta hai, kabhi kabhi ideology se banta hai, kabhi kabhi wo jo political party ke manifesto or maybe jo you know principles होते हैं उनके according followers बनता है. तो these are the three components. First one is the active leaders. Second one is the active members of political party. These are not leaders. These are the members only. Active members who work for a political party. They are permanent active members for any political party. And third one is the followers. So these are known as the political party. Next, what are the functions of political parties? What are the different functions of the political party? Okay. Now we are going to start second topic. What are the functions of political party? So first functions of political party to contain the election. If there is no such political party, so without political party, no one candidate may be contest the election. Everyone will be independent candidate. So it is compulsory. It is necessity for our nations, it is necessity to contest the election, political party is required. So first functions of political party to contest the election. Some countries candidates selected by their leaders. In some countries, a candidate or member may be selected by their top leaders, or in some country, you know, a candidate may be selected by their supporters, who are the supporters of any political party. So in USA, UK, who select the candidate? Suppose any MLAs, MPs, who select the candidate? Followers in USA and UK. Those who are the followers of political party, who are the followers of political party, select the leaders, means representative. In our country, who select the leaders? Top leaders of any political party. In India, who select the representative top leaders of our political party? Top leaders, you know who are the top leaders in different political party. BJP, Amit Shah, Narendra Modi. In Congress, Rahul Gandhi, Sonia Gandhi. In Rajasthan, Mr. Ashok Gahlot, Sachin Pilot, like a top leaders. In a state, in a SP, like a Akhilesh Yadav, Mulayam Singh Yadav, these are the top leaders, supreme of political party. In BSP, Bahujan Samajwadi Party, Mayawati, she is the top leader. In West Bengal, you know, Mamata Banerjee is top leader. So different political party of the different top leaders, okay, supreme of any political party. They may be founder or some are the active members or maybe representative at the maybe post of the CM or whatever. So second, in some nation, you know, leader selected by the followers, or in some nations, leader are selected by the top leader. So like India by top leaders, or in UK, USA by the followers of political parties. Party of the different policies and programs. Different political party of the different policies and different programs. So these are the next functions of any political party. And the shape of public opinion. When you know whatever desires by the public, whatever public opinion, in shape of the public opinion, when they form the government, and sometime if public are not satisfied with the government policies, so they also play the important role to raise the issues, to start the movement, to launch a rallies, dhannas, chakka jam, like a with the help of pressure group. So it is also a one functions of political party. Political party also raise the issues related to the public, which problem faced by the public with the help of pressure group. They provide the people access to the government machineries. It is also work of the political party. It is function of political party. Okay, dear. Next, our topic is the party system. So you know, in our world, there are three types of party system. One is the one party system. Okay, dear. Continue. Today we are going to discuss about the party system. In our country, multi-party system also followed. We are following the multi-party system. So you know, one party system like a China, where the voter have only two choice in one party system. Okay.